Here is one common tool of a woodworker's shop. It's the awl. And it has many uses for, scribing lines and center punching, where a drill bit's gonna go and things like that. It's really handy. But the other day I actually found another use for it, and it was kind of cool. I had a mechanical pencil here that I had dropped, probably from about 5 feet high. And I think it burred the end here, and I wasn't able to advance the graphite anymore. And I tried toothpicks and stuff, and I just couldn't do it. So basically what I did was I took the awl, and I stuck it in the hole there, and I basically just reamed it out. Got rid of the burr, and it works great. So there you have it. Another use for the essential awl. It can do all.